Welcome. You're in the music room with me, Angelique van der Bijl, and a lot of girl power. Still curling that lip at the world, Avril Lavigne opts for rejection over romance. Divas in development. Fifi Dobson leads a chorus of emerging ladies. Idol or I don't think so, the talent show phenomenon. It's been 2 years since Avril Lavigne found the limelight as a complicated teenager. The scowl and furrowed brow are still firmly in place, but the lyrics and music on Avril's new album, Under My Skin, have grown up. Closer to rock than pop, guitars are front and center, the decibels higher, and the angst more potent than ever.
Hey, I'm Avril Lavigne, and I'm on my promo tour right now. Promoting my new record, Under My Skin. And I'm on my way into the record store to do music room. This is Evan, my guitar player.
How's it going?
We thought it'd be a cool way to like just fit in a show at the end of the day and give back to the fans. And I mean, it's a free show, so it's kind of cool. There's a lyric in the song, it goes, I sit on my bed alone, staring at the phone. He wasn't what I wanted, what I thought. He wouldn't even open up the door. He never made me feel like I was special. It's a really bouncy song, so it's cool. I think the crowd responds really well to it. I called the record Under My Skin because that's what I write about, stuff that's there, you know, stuff that's under my skin. Why you gave me that kiss, it was something like this, it made me go oh oh. And it's just like a deeper record and more mature and really emotional, so I just thought it was a good title. The single's called Don't Tell Me, and I wrote it with Evan like 2 years ago. I wrote it about just being strong and not letting guys pressure you into doing things that you don't want to do. Basically just me following a guy around the whole video and like singing at him. Everyone I worked with closely on this record were like friends of mine, like Evan, like one of my best friends, Chantal Kravietzik. We wrote 6 songs together on my record. She's my best friend. Ben Moody and I wrote a song together on the record. We're good friends. It's weird, when Ben and I are together, we kind of forget that we wrote together at one point. He's doing a movie and he wants me to be in it. A horror movie. I'm like, sweet, yeah.
But you gotta get killed, right?
I'm like, I wanna do something really scary.
Dude, you wanna crash the mall?
Nice.
Okay!
Life's like this. I don't know, that feels like a long time ago to me. really glad that I finally have a new record so I can play some
you don't have to play all
play
the old
some
ones.
Different songs.
Under My Skin releases later this month, and Avril has several festival dates in Europe in June. Expect the album to be showing up very soon in the 10. Speaking of which...